Actor Aayush Sharma is preparing hard for his role of an army officer in his next film, Kwatha. And to do the justice to his role, he's taking mixed martial arts training. Mixed martial arts require discipline and hard work, and I want to give my role everything that it demands. My character of an army officer is a disciplined man who is fearless and fights like a warrior. Mixed martial arts is helping me understand actions and discipline better, Aayush said. The Love Yatri actor is currently training in the same gym where Tiger Shroff also frequent. This film will also star Katrina Kaif's sister Isabella Kaif in lead role. Aayush will be assuming the role of an army officer, for which he underwent intensive training to get the physique and look right. Details of Isabella's role are kept under wraps at the moment. Honest report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.